Have you ever wondered, why does our heart beat? Where does food go? And how do we see?
Our bodies are amazing but complex biological machines. To learn how they work, you first need to understand their simplest biological and functional element, the cell.
The human body is composed of over 30 trillion cells that all arise from just one fertilized egg. Cells with similar functions and origins come together to form tissues, and tissues form organs and organ systems that keep us alive. Understanding how cells and tissues in the body work is essential if you're preparing for a career in health sciences, for example, medicine, nursing, and the healthcare industry. Trying to understand advances in medicine like stem cell research, genetic therapy, and modern cancer treatments. Or maybe you just want to learn how to prevent disease and stay healthy.
Over 5 weeks, this course will give you an insight into two of the most fundamental concepts in anatomy: the structure and function of the human cell, and the properties of the four main types of tissue in the body: epithelial tissue, connective tissue, muscular tissue, and nervous tissue. Come join us at the University of Adelaide as we start to explore the inner workings of our body and what it means to be human.